Impressive work, Jeff. Thank you. In Cayuga County, the entire Auburn City School District is shifting to fully remote learning starting tomorrow and until January. They plan to return to in-person learning Wednesday, the 20th of January.